Growing up in this business, again, being second generation, our dad did this for 40 years, and my goal was to never really get into real estate. I think it was just in our blood, and got my real estate license at 21 just to help out at the office, and then just one thing led to the other and started practicing real estate shortly after college.